Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Distant Bloom. Let's just continue where we left off. Let's see where Madari is. I'm gonna assume they're up here. Ah, yes. How's it going? Did you finish putting your plan in motion? I'm surprised you need to even ask. The answer, of course, is a resounding yes. I realized that we already had the tools we needed to aid us in our search for a cure, namely our survey probes. Oh, that's right. They're already scanning the environments for us, after all. Correct. Utilizing their scanning functions, I was able to search the planet for traces of substances with a similar chemical composition to that of Zargon. And I'm gonna guess that it's the stuff that are in the ruins. And, like I predicted, it was a success. Such a substance does exist on this planet. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to pinpoint any exact locations, but the readings do at least tell me that it's underground. Underground? Does that mean I have to just blindly dig around for this stuff? No. Fear not. The high readings, in comparison to the substance's low radioactivity, suggest that it has been processed and stored. Then that means it must be in some kind of storage or bunker? I get the feeling that I've already seen something like that. Yes, you have. There's more! I have already prepared an upgrade for your ExoMulti in order to safely gather this substance. Awesome. It should be ready for you at the workbench, as usual. Again, apologies for not being of more assistance in your search. Don't worry, Madari. I will find it. Just be ready to make that cure once I do. Yes, and speaking of cures, we also have that stuff for the Slendir, since Bahan made that for us last time. Okay, well, let's do that one. Awesome. Now, we have some other stuff here. Snable Fountain? A snable-shaped fountain. Who would appreciate this fine craftsmanship? Well, maybe our builder? Maybe. Electric fireplace. A cozy fireplace. Someone with cold feet might find this useful. Could that be for our defense person? Usluk? Maybe? Is that for you? Oh, guess not. Okay. Who has cold feet? Well, I think you want the other one. Maybe. You want the fountain? Ah, yes! Very nice. Maybe Bahan would like this? I'm not sure where Bahan is, but I'm guessing in the kitchen. No, I guess not. Who wants the fireplace? Do you want the fireplace? You're welcome. Okay, well, we need to go back there. And there were ruins nearby, so we should be able to get some of that substance. So let's go. I think this should bring us somewhat to the place we're going for. I could be wrong, of course. There we go, at the hot springs. Got one of the ruins. Let's get that radioactive compound. Thank you. This must be it. The scanner seems to confirm that it's radioactive. Sample safe? It seems like the Exomulti layered it in some kind of protective coating. That's probably what Madari meant with the Exomulti making it safe to handle. This should probably be more than enough for our needs. Let's hurry back to Madari so that they can get started on the cure. Well, you say hurry back, but I do want to find that Slendir. So let's keep going. Let's see if we can find our way back to the pillar that took us up there. That's not the place. That's the pillar. Okay, shallow pools. Now let's find that poor deer that needed help. There you are. There you go. Now if you'll excuse me, I got some planting to do. Can you please move? Hey, Slendir, move. Eh. Let's hope it works. Despite that. There we go. Let's do some harvesting as well. Okay, well. Ooh, there's more stuff. That is a fern. Okay. There we go. Revitalizing that root. What? Well, that's not good. Well, hopefully this will work. A bit annoying, but oh well. At least we can hand that stuff in to Madari. Madari, I found it! Truly? Well done! Then allow me just a small sample of the substance, please. If I insert a tiny dose in the medicine I have prepared, then the chemical element will target the sick cells and will hopefully cure the elder. That sounds risky, but I trust you. Thank you for your vote of confidence. It is almost done now. Let us bring this to the elder and hope they are willing to try it. Yeah, that is not a guarantee. I need a moment. Okay. Elder, we've made some medicine for you. I have taken every precaution in preparing this treatment. Please try it. You did this for me? I am moved by your efforts. I will try it. I trust you more than our faraway kin. When will we know if it worked? I fear it did not. Perhaps the dose was too low, or the compound altered, or I am so sorry. Never be sorry, Madari. But I failed. Not even you can fight against the course of nature. We both tried our best. That is all that matters. Yeah, I mean, it is basically trying to fight aging. Which I imagine would be rather difficult. Who do I need to talk to? Oh. Usluk? Usluk, the elder. I heard. Then why are you here? I never was a person to put all their jelly in one spork. There are strategies we've not tried, alliances we can make. You want to ask the Ascendant for help? I thought you didn't trust them. I did say that. Meant it too. But they have technology to stun Madari into silence. They must be able to do something. I don't care if we have to grovel in the dirt like chonkers. I can't... I'm not going to let Umarel die. Hello? Hello, Tantor. Death? We saw many of you wither. We thought you sprout back. We forget you are not forever. Yes, our elder. They said the health of the planet is more important than their own. We thought Bull is forever, too. It can die, we know now. But you bring it back. It can bring you back. What do you mean? On Volcano, you find plant that is forever. Twice Bull died. We do not die. Oasis does not die. Plant does not die. Take some. Make your... not die. That's amazing. You think this plant can save the elder? But the volcano is so high up, I have no idea how to get there. Your seed? It falls from sky. Meet us there. We show you. I mean, my pod. Where it crashed? I'll be there. Follow. Go. I'll keep an eye on Umarel. Come back to us with good news. I mean, I'm gonna try to get back with the plant. But there was a place for me to investigate over there. And I kinda wanna do that. Well, technically I don't know why I'm going this way. It should be much quicker to go using the pillar over here. After all, the outdoor spa is quite early on here. Yeah, definitely quicker than running through the glacier. Okay, let's see if we can do this without getting stuck. There we go. Oh, what is up here? Oh! The base. Interesting. Where is this? Oh, is this? Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. Is this behind the ship? It is. Okay, well, let's go and plant there then. I think that's an herb. There we go. And what is that? Don't know. Well, it made it nicer here. That's good. You wanted me to meet you by my pod? Alright, Tantor. Our pod should be the burning one? We're here. Now what do we do? Other side, across gap, a pillar to take you further. But there's no way for me and Keiki to reach it. Maybe if we could get that big root to grow. You work to restore Bowl and make decisions to preserve proven friend and friends we aid. Okay. Are you gonna make the thing grow? Oh, you remove the garbage. Very nice. Thank you. And they're all new plants. A fern, a mushroom, and a tree. Let's go to the volcano. Don't know if I like flying that close to the lava, but okay. Lava dome. Do we have any info on it? Oh wow, that is a big zone. No, we only have one area left to plant in the shallow pools. Nice. Oh. not the easiest way to see things here. Well, that looks like a fungus, yeah. Alright, well, let's plant. Very nice. Although the area doesn't seem to like me planting here because it's shaking. Oh. Or maybe it had nothing to do with me planting. It could just be that there's an eruption on the way. Okay, that seems to be the only way to go. Very foggy. And I don't think that it's good to breathe in. At least wouldn't be to a human. Okay, well, let's plant some more. I feel like the shaking is quite frequent, which is alarming. Okay, we have some more roots to walk up there. Not sure what that is. Okay, let's continue. And let's remove this plastic. Right, I should check that as well. How many zones? Only 5. Wow. Hello, jellyfish. A tree, okay. There we go. Let's harvest some of these trees. And let's see what we can reach now. Oh, I did not see the bubbling at first. Too much steam. Oh, some more planting. There we go. Now let's harvest. Alright, let's keep going. Let's try and find this plant. I think we're at 4 out of 5, right? Yeah. Very nice. Hello, jellyfish. No. Look, Keiki, this must be the plant Tantor described. It's amazing that it can survive in this environment.
Gears melting.
Yes, let's grab some seeds from it and get out of here before we turn to ash. We need to hurry to the elder. No, not that one. Ah, an herb. Alright, well, let's give you some friends. There we go.
Door!
Oh, nice. Very nice. Perfect. If you go through the oasis, we can get back to our base in no time. Yep. I don't have any...
No.
I do not have any... fertilizer. Hey, well. Hopefully we can make some more gardens with Reza. Oh, hello. Everyone? What's going on? The elder collapsed. We could not wait for you to get back to the base. Please, tell me you have something.
I do. I found the plant Tantor spoke about. It regenerates so quickly.
By the plentiful, I told you to let me be.
We're not giving up on you.
Your must eat, it will heal from inside. No, this is it. I made my peace. Remember me well.
Stop being stubborn. Assistant, stuff those seeds up their nose if you have to.
Elder, please. I can't go through this again. What do I do with the pain that remains when you're gone?
Reysa, you're not alone now.
And neither are you. You have us. Me.
We are with you also.
I... Alright. Alright, pass me those seeds.
Here.
Blah. Bitter. You could have at least put them into jelly. Oh.
What's happening?
Observe. Signs of improved circulation and increased mobility. How are you feeling?
I feel relieved, like a weight has been lifted. But do not ever pull a stunt on me like that again.
Elder, you're back to your old self. I never thought I'd miss that.
What do you mean?
Heals. But you are not forever.
I know. I just want to set things right before I go. I am very grateful for giving me the chance to do that.
Thanks for your help.
Indeed, you should visit. I wish to return the hospitality. Speaking of, my dear crew, let us return to the base.
Yeah, let's go home. All right. Oh. Wow, that was the end?
I was not expecting that. Well, I guess you can play on to, you know, finish it.
Fully.
Oh.
Swedish people! Oh, I did not know this was a Swedish game.
Well, that's interesting. Okay. Well, that makes me extra happy that I play this game.
Anyway, as this is the end of the main story, I'm gonna say that that is the end of my playthrough. I know that there are zones that we have not completed, but yeah. I might do that on my own, but not on video. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye!